guard, senior number 15, Caitlin Benson. The other guard, freshman number 34, Paige Barnes. Assistant coaches, Nicky Cole, Richard Stonebreaker, Kevin Alford, and the head coach for Edmonson County, Mike McLean.
Ladies and gentlemen, never fails. How do we get him that awesome for game?
Yeah.
They've been pressing every inbound. It's just like a token press.
Yeah.
one goal. Number 12, Briggs. Timeout, Butler County.
And that brings about a timeout. 7 to, what is that, 9? I reckon.
Butler County. third foul. Team's eight. Entering for Butler County number 15, Morgan Manning, and re-entering for Edmonson County number 11, Hannah Ruth Myers.
How short? I think so.
Arms at the line. Teams of six entering the Butler County lineup. Shauna West.
There she goes. That's on page.
Back down.
Yep.
Evans County fouls number 30, Kendrick. That's her second, team seven. Katie Graham in line for Lady Bear. She's shooting two shots. Entering the Evans County lineup, 42 for Beth Benson. And also number 23, Samantha Ryan.
Shooting two shots.
Edmonson fouls on number 15, Benson, her third.
Good. two drop back against her.
Alabama's number 25, Madeline Gray, her second. Team's fourth.
She jumps up last.
Excuse me, team's fifth.
Where's Brandon Collins? That's your
11, Clemens, her third in Kingsford Arena. Edmonson, that's our fourth foul. 17 bonus.
Yeah.
Edmonson County has number 23, Ryan. That is her first. Grand McLeod for Butler County, one shot.
Go.
Travis Kennedy-Palais, number 34, Paige Carnes. It's her third foul. Morgan Manning in line for Butler County. Shooting a double bonus, two shot.
Time out, Edmonson County. 45-41, dude.